All right, let's get going. Well, I take a break really quick, and just so you guys know, I did. I leveled up Hawk, gave her a couple more strength and willpower, and then I gave her the Sunder. So that'll be nice to have. I love this armor. It looks so freaking good. Right. Wait. Nope. This way. Yes. I was going the right way, and then Anders had his mental breakdown, and I got all distracted. Why can't a kiss save everything? You know what I mean? Wouldn't that be nice? That would solve a lot of my problems with my apostate mage boyfriends. Oh boy! Last seal. It's a big area. This weapon is gonna be so cool after this, though. Ah-ha-ya! That one's green! Rad! How did it get stunned? Oh my gosh! Oh, owie, something happened. Is Anders? Wow, we are, like, not doing well. What is going on? Ow! What the heck is going on? We're like in crushing prison of some sort. Where's the real one? Oh, I don't know. Is it that one? Or... the one who... There's not one in the middle. Is this one? Oh wow, nope, not that one. Okay. Ow. Whoa. Okay, you're the real one. Alright then. Where'd he go? I'm on fire. Not fair. Oh. Shoot. I don't think this is... Is it him? I don't know. Nope. I think this is him. Ready, go. Speed reduction, stun chance, critical damage, critical chance. Ooh, these are all so tempting! Stun chance would be nice. It just kind of depends on how much. Speed reduction. Well, okay. These are all sort of chance, but this is solid. Like, this is increases your stun chance. This increases your critical chance. This increases critical damage, but only happens if you get critical. So, we'll do maybe speed reduction. This weapon is gorgeous. Oh, we completed it. The third seal is broken, and it's power taken to the key. Find and break the final seal to get to the heart of the prison. Woo! score. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Let's see, how many was it? Oh, I should probably level up. My friends. Yeah. We got all those. We were kind of having, yeah, we were looking at these. These were cool. I don't think I have given him the one. I need to do that. Finally. Willpower. Freaky, you wanna put your willpower up there? Yeah. Okay, or... Ooh, that. Eric, tactics. Use the... enemy, clustered to enemies. What's the... fatiguing fog, when we have... enemy... attacking Anders, use confusion, or if just they're attacking anyone, I don't know. I mean, Anders is my mage. Oh, well, so is Bethany, but he's the healing mage, so, and I don't want it to be so, well... Yeah, let's just do that. Let's try that. Looks good to me. Well, maybe I'll... Oh, no, I will save. Level... Wow, god dang. 22. Freaking heck, look at us. Let's do that. Rhiannon's floor. Uh-oh.
He feels the seals weaken. He knows you are close. You must be ready. What's that? Who? No! No! They're here!
Who's here?
Who is they? The Carter?
No. Worse. More treacherous. More dangerous.
The Darkspawn?
The Wardens! They listen to Corypheus. They want to bring him the light.
What?
Stop them. You must stop
Wait,
them.
Wait, whoa. We're aware of this.
Something's happening. The prison's breaking down. But it stood up to tunneling before. What can... You. You have the key. And you've come through the seals.
Who are you?
But how?
How are you get through here?
Are you the one? The same Hawk, child of Malcolm?
Hold up.
The Carter said they were close. You must be
Oh,
her.
You're Janika.
I am Janika.
Janika.
I lead this unit of Grey Wardens.
Senior Warden, why are you interested in my father?
Then you don't know. Without Malcolm, this prison would have fallen 30 years ago.
Let me guess. It had something to do with this fancy thing?
This fancy thing?
The Grey Wardens built this prison to contain one of the most powerful darkspawn we've ever encountered. But even the best magic fades. The Wardens need to reinforce the seals. This requires the blood of a mage untainted by Warden training. The last to perform the ritual was your father.
My father was a blood mage.
To avert the blights, forbidden magics are sometimes necessary.
Perhaps, but my father would have done whatever it took to avoid it.
He did not bind the demons, if that is your concern. That was done in another era, before the Chantry's laws.
Why do my family stories never involve embarrassing vacations in Antiva?
We need your help, Hawk. I have done extensive research on this darkspawn, and I believe the original Wardens were wrong.
No!
He's isn't a threat to humanity.
No.
He's our greatest opportunity.
I have cheated by playing Inquisition
who
first.
Can talk, feel, reason.
Corypheus cares nothing for blights. He used you.
The Warden Commander.
Don't listen to this creature. He's half darkspawn himself. I know how to harness Corypheus.
Nope!
Use his magic to end the blights.
Nope.
No.
Nope.
The Warden's new. Corypheus is too powerful.
Yep.
Don't do it, Hawk.
Nope, not gonna do it, babe. Don't worry about it.
The Warden Commander made a deal with one of these. We still don't know the consequences.
Ah, yes, I did, didn't I?
Worth the risk. If he doesn't help, it's one more big darkspawn to stick a bolt in. No big deal.
My only purpose now is to end the blight. But Father was no fool. This is wrong.
Corypheus calls her, and she listens. She brought him the Carter.
What?
Sent them for you.
What? This lady did?
You must help us.
No.
Why would this darkspawn want to end the blights? He's no mindless monster. This search for the old gods comes at a terrible
You're talking
cost
about the architect right now, not Corypheus.
This sounds very familiar.
Yes, it does, Anders.
He tricked you. These are not your thoughts. They are his calling.
Huh.
How many of them died in
Ferelden
alone? Was
Drathara tricked?
And that was the least of the blights. How could you trust any deal this darkspawn makes with you? Do not think me foolish, Hawk. I'm making no deal.
I think you are foolish.
I have a spell which can control Corypheus.
That's what they all say!
Bind him to my will. He will be a new, important weapon in the war on the Blights. No more, no less. Are you talking about using blood magic? Everything that was done to him was through the power of blood. The Wardens imprisoned Corypheus before
blood.
The Chantry banned
blood, blood,
such
blood,
magic.
Blood, blood, blood.
It is the only way to hold him.
They never bound him. Only the walls. He cannot be held.
Corypheus may be as great a threat as the next Blight.
Yes!
We can't risk freeing
exactly.
him.
Exactly!
We'll find a way to do this with or without you, Hawk.
Good luck with that.
This prison will be broken.
Holy crap!
The Blights will end. Come.
The Wardens, they get so twisted. Wow, did she just, like, allow herself
with
to be
me.
Possessed?
We will beat them to the seal.
She looked all veiny and power veiny, you know, like how Justice does. How Anders and Justice does. Whew. Shiver. Oh boy. So this is setting the stage early. So if you played this first and then you played Inquisition, would you kind of have a hint of what was going on? Because that kind of way took me by surprise. Power Nexus.
Unstable, dangerous. The Wardens had them neutralized. Bringing them back to life will stall Janica.
Ah, okay. But I just opened it. For myself.
So, we're taking the crazy ghoul at his word? Sounds like fun.
You know it.
I fear what this emissary can push me to do.
No. We are here for you, Anders.
Wardens or not, we have to stop them.
The power of friendship! It's not how it works in Dragon Age, though, unfortunately. She's got the Carter dwarves with her, and the Wardens are just cool with this. The other Wardens, they're like,
if Larius is right about Corypheus, we're going to have to hurry.
Oh my gosh, I didn't realize it was going to be a race to the end. Jeez. Oh, hey, Larius. What's up?
Faster. Faster. She cannot reach him.
Well, Freaky, what do you want me to do? What is this place? This is creepy.
Do not touch anything. The old defenses are active again. Very unpredictable, very dangerous.
There! That's the one Janica wants dead.
You have normal eyes.
You do Janica's bidding.
Janica shared knowledge of Corypheus with the Carta. When she releases the Master, we will be rewarded.
How many of you are there? I thought I'd dealt with you already.
We may die here, but we will take you with us.
No! Don't!
Oh, boy.
To arms, and pray that Corypheus honors our sacrifice!
He's not a god. He can't do anything about the afterlife. Well, I have no choice but to get close to them.
Go down!
Arias, get out of- Oh, he's fighting! Look at him go! Ah!
I'll deal with this. How about you?
Trapped. Carter fools, always where they don't belong. This shouldn't have happened.
Don't touch anything is usually an invitation to touch everything. Didn't you know?
Always a punishment for playing with things you don't understand.
What exactly happened? I didn't see anything
happen. There is a way out. Deep down, a small memory, a fading thought. I've been here before.
Wow, this far down?
Yes. Yes, think.
Should I trust this guy?
There must be a way. I was here once before. A long time ago. Yeah. The magic flows in streams. They must be joined for the way to open.
Oh, we saw magic streams at the top.
Yes, that's it.
When we were first outside. Rotate. What?
A ways to go yet.
I did not. I thought I was doing something else, but I did it somehow. I don't know what I did, but I did it. Is this the way? No. This is the way I went, so I need to go out this way. Come on, Larius.
Such a fool.
Well, I hope you're right, man. I know she's not right, but I hope you're right. Down, down we go. Okay. This is the way, yes? Looks like it. Corta assassin!
I'm stuck!
Wow, we are like major wrecking. We are doing some major wreckage.
Even the Warden Commander in Amaranthine was willing to make a deal with the Architect.
Aye!
Who knows what arguments this emissary made?
Hey! At the time, it seemed like a good idea, okay? Okay, but since then, I have heard various arguments from people who were very kind about it, but showed me the error of my ways, but, you know, at the time it seemed like a good idea. If I had to do it again, I would change the way I did it, but I can't, so that's what it's gonna be. Wait, where is this? Is it like circle around or what? Or what is this? This is a dead end of sorts, I think, it looks like. Yeah. Huh. Oh. Is that Larius over there? I was wrong. We cannot control the creature Corypheus. Even our most powerful mages hold no influence with him. In truth, it is they who have been most vulnerable. A dozen times I was assigned to guard or study the creature, have sought to seek the key to free him. When they are removed to a safe distance, they remember little. They speak of a voice in their minds, a calling like that of the old gods, but it wanes outside Corypheus' presence. Darkspawn I have attacked as well, seeking him. I can only assume they are summoned in the same way. Somehow his magic lets him speak through the blight itself, affecting any who bear its taint. The same power stays the hand of any warden who approaches to kill him. I must recommend that we seal this prison over and conceal its very existence. Corypheus must not be allowed to go free. From the warden commander Danakin to the first warden in Weishaupt 1014 TE. Well, couldn't they get somebody else to kill him? You know? Who, like, wasn't a warden?
Ooh. Good to go.
I think I have the whole set now. If I felt so inclined. Still, it feels weird in this game and in Inquisition to wear Grey Warden armor when you're not a Grey Warden, you know? Like, it just doesn't really make sense to me. And this is the champion armor. Oh, it looks like this way is a dead end, like over here. Maybe? I don't know. Oh, maybe. Oh, a power. You're welcome. Okay, so that was a dead end. And now I could keep going that way, but I'm not going to. Oh, doggy, what are you doing? Puppy, what are you doing? Oh! The wardens set a trap for Corypheus and bound him in a prison of their own making. Beneath the free marshals, they carved out a series of caverns, a veritable maze, and enchanted them. Wards within wards, locks within locks, spells woven with the help of a powerful artifact they called the Key. All this to hold Corypheus. It seems that even that was enough. Warden Commander Rihanna writes in her private journals, Corypheus is too powerful. Nothing will hold him forever. The seals are already weakening. We must find a way to fortify them, and soon. Helm of Weishaupt. The labyrinth is claimed Warden Commander Astor. Old Greek tampered with one of the magical steels in this place and unwittingly released a demon upon us. Commander Astor ordered us to run. He would hold the creature back while we activated the prison's defenses, trapping them both. The barriers came up and they will stay up. This was Commander Astor's last instruction and we will follow it to the letter. We are unable to retrieve the Warden Commander's prized helm and other trappings of his office. They will not be returned to Weishaupt and will remain with the commander wherever he is. From a torn Grey Warden report, the writing barely legible. Indeed. Helmet. Woo! Well, now I'm like, I don't know where I've been, where I'm going. Come on. I went down there, so now I'll go up this way. Oh, a barrier which will slow her down, I guess. But it does circle around up there. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. Oh, well, it looks like I can't get into that last room. Oh, well. That sucks. I thought I was supposed to activate those things. Oh, well.
Did you really think those old wards would stop me?
Shoot, man.
Look at you. Barely able to string two thoughts together.
Oh.
You've only made it this far.
I thought she was talking about me. I was like, I am
you
smarter than that.
You can still turn away. Do not listen to his voice.
How have you been able to last
You're
this
a fool,
long?
Larius. And you should have died here years ago.
She looks like Anders. Did she just summon wardens? Oh no, that's an arcane guy. Lydus, the healer. Kelsarog, the nullifier. Who has she called? You need to be taken out, because you might heal them. Gotcha. He has spell immunity on right now, but not damage. No, he's immune to stuff right now. You're a nullifier. You're bad to have around. Defender of Blades, where's nullifier at? Defender of Magic. Gotcha. Summon ties that bind. You all right, Larius?
Faster, faster.
This is intense. All right. Ah.
Wardens or not, we have to stop them.
I fear what this emissary can push me to do.
So we're taking the crazy.
What else are we gonna do? Whew! The Magisters. The original Magisters, the original sin. Do I hear effing crickets right now? Danakin's floor. That's where we were? I thought we were in Rhiannon's floor. Vimark Chasm. I got something in my eye. Do I hear something running around up there? Where's Larius? Oh, we're outside! We are outside again! Holy crap!
Wardens or not.
Oh, so we're taking the crazy ghoul at his word.
That's nice.
Sounds
Wait.
Like fun.
I missed it.
I fear what this emissary can push me to do.
I missed it, Varric. What were you saying?
So we're taking the crazy ghoul at his word. Sounds like fun.
So this is where he was.
You're too late, Larius.
Hand
over Hawk.
Always.
And I'll give you a quick death.
As long as he can hand me over.
Hawk has made her choice. The right one.
Because I'm, you know...
The right choice or the only choice? Malcolm Hawk was not allowed to disagree.
He did what he wanted
to
do.
It is the past. It doesn't matter.
It did indicate that. Apparently, I don't know if he said he like fulfilled his end of the bargain or something.
Larius, what does Janica mean by not allowed?
How does she know this? Alec, did you tell her? Malcolm Hawk was reluctant. Had to be persuaded. I was Warden Commander. It was my duty. I delivered an ultimatum.
Ah.
Help us, or you'll never see her again.
You threatened Father. You were going to kill our mother.
No, never. He came with us. I never had to decide her fate. She was never told about what passed between Malcolm and me.
That doesn't make it better.
You see, Hawk, how can you trust anything Larius says?
Because Corypheus is still a danger.
Larius's threats were reprehensible, but he's still right about Corypheus. You can come willingly or not.
Just try, lady.
I just need your blood.
Okay, I can't bleed at all. All right, then. Too late already. Awesome. Woo! Can't see nothing. Janica's like way easier to kill than I expected. Wow, he's like flipping around.
He stirs. Slay him now before he wakes. Before his strength...
Come on!
The key. It's not strong enough.
Ah.
Use your blood. Free him and slay him.
For realsies? For realsies? Is that okay? Anders, what do we think about this?
I fear what this emissary
I will protect you.
You must hurry. Release me now.
I will protect you, Anders. Oh, a containment pillar. What is that? Is he in there? Whoa. Well, did that lady not gonna drop anything? Lame!
Look, that seems to have weakened the spell. Just three more to go.
Are we gonna, like, encounter a fight? Or no?
I suppose he won't stop coming after us unless...
If you like, we could leave a stronger word note on his sarcophagus and go.
Maybe you can kill him while he's laughing at your jokes. Wardens or not, we have to stop them.
I fear what this emissary...
I won't let it happen. Green.
Almost free now.
It's like something is lifting.
I don't like it. I don't like it. It's a bad idea. We could just go now. We could just go. But the seals are too weakened now. He could get out. Even if he didn't take out the containment pillars. Oh, man. Hawk's just like, whatever, man. I want to go home. You're not going to use the key? You're gonna use your tiny little dagger? Ah! Oh, that's... Alright, okay. I need to use my blood. to open it up. Give it back to me! Whoa! Not super graceful, but... Oh my gosh!
Be this some dream I wake from? Am I in dwarven lands? Why seem their roads so empty?
He's different.
You serve you at the Temple of Dumart? Bring me hence. I must speak with the first acolyte.
Wow.
Dumart was the first old god to become an archdemon. There haven't been temples to him since ancient Tevinter.
You look human. Are you not citizens of the Empire?
I like his design better.
Slaves, then, to the dwarves.
What? Human slaves to the dwarves?
Why come you here? Whoever you be, you owe fealty to any Magister of Tevinter. On your knees. All of you.
You're a darkspawn. Darkspawn. Ravaging the deep roads. Spreading the blight. Does this ring a bell?
You are what held me. I smell the blood in you.
You okay there?
Dumart, Lord, tell me, what waking dream is this?
Take a look at yourself in the mirror, buddy.
The light. We sold
golden light.
You offered the power of the gods themselves.
The golden city.
But it was black, corrupt. Darkness. Ever since.
Huh.
How long?
A millennia.
Golden City. The first violation. The Magisters who brought the blight.
That's ridiculous. There were no magical boogeymen who trespassed in the Maker's City. It's a story.
Ah!
It's Chantry propaganda.
Interesting.
Where do you think Darkspawn came from?
Some creation of the old gods, no doubt.
He doesn't believe in that, then.
Dumart, have you forsaken me?
He is the god of silence.
I am your faithful servant.
The Darkspawn aren't just some conveniently explicit lesson on the dangers of magic.
Unless Corypheus is for real, everyone who knows what happened is long dead.
You don't think it's a little convenient? What does every sane man and woman in Thedas fear? The Blights. Why not pin those on mages too?
What manner of speech is this?
Anders.
How long have I slumbered?
You have not given this enough thought.
The world. He speaks to all who carry the corruption. Darkspawn, wardens. He brought Janica here. Brought you.
Didn't bring me, it wasn't my fault.
If he's been calling the wardens to free him, what's his plan? He seems confused.
He slept. While the seals held, he could not wake.
Why are we standing here chatting about him? We should probably just stab him.
Before he comes to.
First he went after the Maker in his house.
Oh.
And me in mine.
Yes.
I'm honored.
The city. It was supposed to be golden. It was supposed to be ours.
The seat of the god was empty.
If I cannot leave with you, I will leave through you. I seek the light. The blood.
Okay, here we go.
The blood is mine.
Here we go, love. Oh my gosh, this is weird. Really uber weird. This is really weird. Because this is like the end game of the Inquisition. Wow! Let's see. What tricks do you have up your sleeve, Corypheus? It worked a little bit.
Go mark. Ground needs your power.
Nope, you are very confused. No, stop.
Some fire in my face.
No. Can I break it? Nope.
You
can
cannot.
I did it. I broke it. I broke it. I broke it. I broke it. But I can't get to him?
There's no way through.
What's going on? My sword's on fire. Do I gotta... Oh, okay, maybe...
Shouldn't we destroy the... I am an acolyte of Dumart. You cannot have...
Oh! Wait, I have... Oh! Ice! Ice! Give me ice! Give me ice! Give me ice! I have to break the fire pillar. Come on, let me break it! Why can't I break it? Why not? What? Doesn't make any sense. Ow, 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 ow. I don't understand. There's no point now, but... I need my people with me. How did I just get health back? How did I get health back again? I got health back again. I need to revive my friends. There is no way I can do this by myself. Yeah, I'm gonna load.